On this planet, you will die. We have seen it. But the sisterhood of the Bene Gesserit has been wrong before, from time to time. I am Lady Alara, bound concubine and truthsayer to the Padishah Emperor. I booked your passage to Dune on this highliner. If the Emperor discovers this, I will be executed. He is not a compassionate man. You are here because of the prophecy. My sisterhood has studied your bloodline and your future. We have seen you die many times. We have also seen you rise to command vast armies, bringing peace to Arrakis. Once. That is the prophecy. That is the future. House Atreides, yes, of Caladan, the water world. A fleet of ornithopters ensures the Atreides' ultimate air power, and the noble Duke Leto seeks to ally with the stealthy Fremen desert warriors. If the Fremen agree, the Duke may become unstoppable.
Atreides claimed strategic regions. Ordos moved in on the east. Harkonnen invade from the north.
Welcome, conscripts. I am Nari Moneo, mentat to the Duke. You won't regret joining Leto's men. Not when we've won Dune and we're all rich with spice, eh? Riches? Is that why you come to this bloody sandpit? Crawling with Harkonnen would rather drink your blood than their mother's milk. Filled with worms, the length of 100 men, keeping you clinging to the safety of rocks like children. Let me remind you, we are here to fight for the Duke. For the Duke! We will mine spice in the Imperial Basin, and for the Duke, we will rid this land of Harkonnen. That in mind, and you'll be Dune men yet.
Building.
Yes, sir. For the Duke. The treaty's out. Yes, sir. The treaty's out. Yes, sir.
Building. construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Building. Building.
For the Duke.
Construction complete.
Treaty's out.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Orders, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. For the Duke.
Construction complete.
Treaty's out. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Duke.